Tulsa police say a man has died from his injuries more than a year and a half after he was shot. Investigators say Emeri McCutchen shot Bobby Mayfield and Kimberly Hopkins in April of 2020. Hopkins died at the scene and Mayfield was left paralyzed. Well, Tulsa police say Mayfield passed away over the weekend. Prosecutors already charged McCutchen in Hopkins' death, and they're expected to charge him in Mayfield's murder as well.